Good morning, guys. Today is 9 a.m. and pupunta kaming Universal Studios kaya maaga kami nag-prepare and all para hindi kami makaabot sa mga queue, ganyan, tsaka marami pa kaming mapuntahan. Pero anyway, I'm just gonna give you guys an OOTD. This is my OOTD. Ito yung top na nakuha ko from Kappa yesterday sa outlet mall and then white shorts lang. And then, of course, Air Force pa din. Yan lang kasi yung dala kong sapatos. And then my Gucci and then my Sonys. And some rings and all. And yan lang, para comfy lang tayo. Okay, so we're here na sa cable car. Ayan, and kukuha na kami ng ticket. And this one is booked via KK Day din. So, pwede niyo rin siyang i-book via KK Day. Ito pala yung cable car. May mga station pala siya. Kala ko, magki-cable car lang tayo. So, marami pala siyang station. And marami kang pwedeng puntahan. And then... Oh! Alright, thank you! Okay, so here you go, guys. Get one and pass. Ayan. What? I'm ready. Let's go. Hey. No matter where you go, there you are. Wow. Okay, so nasa Sentosa Station na kami. And then from here, magwa-walk ka pa papunta sa Merlion Station. And then from Merlion Station, magbabus ka papunta ang Universal.
Wait lang, wala pa nga tayong view eh.
Hindi kasi tayo kaya ng cable
car. At least may cable. Akala lang nasa cable car ka, bakit kailangan ng view?
Tara na, tara. Tama nga naman, may cable naman eh. Yun ang importante doon.
Tara na, kasi!
No catfishing, this is not a fish fry. Nigga, never switch sides, I'm a dog. Catch a contact, hit your ride, go on. I can do crime about your face and say I ain't the hardest nigga you'd have never heard. I left off like a rapper's dead and bird. A verse for me is like a leopard bird. It's a different left, it's like $1,000.
Okay, so we're currently at guys, nakikita niyo ba yung pawis ko? Nag-picture lang kami sa Universal. Tapos ngayon, nasa loob kami ng Reese para magpalamig. Kasi tingnan niyo, grabe! Oh. So, yung ticket din namin sa Universal, binook din namin siya via KK Day. So, thank you so much talaga kay KK Day kasi siya talaga yung nag-help sa amin na ayusin yung mga tickets, yung itinerary namin, and all. So, ayan. Pwede kayong makakuha pa ng discount, ganun, unlike sa pagbibili kayo straight here. So, ayun. I've been a hard way to make it, girl. All the guys, I'm a child that buzzing me and me. Cause in the God, I'm 6 years and older. So, God, I'm so. kaya yung pila. Tinry namin pumila dun sa Elmo something, pero grabe yung pila. So, ngayon, bibili kami ng Express. Okay, so yung Express Pass nila is, 4,000 pesos isa. Para sa Express Pass. Okay, so tinanong ko kung normal rate ba yung 4,000 pesos for Express. Pero 1,500 lang pala siya on a normal day. Pero since nandito kami ng holiday, kaya medyo mahal siya. Okay, we got na yung gintong Express Pass, guys. Lagay niyo na sa phone niyo. Nahulog ko yung isa. Okay, so ito yung pinipilaan namin kanina. Sobrang haba, nagsumuko na kami. Ngayon, ngayon nasa Express na kami. Yay! Enjoy na lang namin for ride na namin lahat kasi mahal yung ride. Bag namin kay Daddy at kay Mommy kasi mag-ride na kami sa Express. I mean, sa Express. Sa mga roller coaster, ganun yung mga bawal yung mga things. So, iwan ko na rin tong camera. And then, yung phone ko, iwan ko rin kasi wala akong bulsa. So, we're just gonna have fun. And then, I'll try to take more videos kapag balik namin dito. Para sa inyo, guys. Bilhin yung Express Pass kasi sobrang walang pila, ganun. Nasa cable car kami, as you can see. Magla-luge kami kasi malapit lang yun naman, lang naman yung Universal sa luge. So magla-luge kami. Gusto kasi ni Baby yun.
Okay, so ito yung mga rides. Ito siya, ayan. Ayan siya. Ganyan. Here we got our tickets. Guys, talaga seryoso, magkiki day book kayo if gusto niyo maka-discount kayo. Ayan, oh, your tickets. I got 6 tickets. I saw that she gon' ride, she gon' die for me. Yeah, I know all my niggas, they gon' slide for me. I be going up when you going down on me. When I come through, I got the full pound on me. Every time I see you, I be turning up. When you coming through my city, put your jewelry up. In a dually truck, doodle got a dually truck. So it's our last full day and I'm wearing my Gentle Monster shades and I'm so happy. But this is my outfit of the day lang. Excuse nyo na yan. Oh, this top is from Forever 21, H&M, and then my Nike Air Force lang. Last full day! In my DM, they electric side, nigga. No catfishing, this is not a fish fry, nigga. Never switch sides, I'm a dog. Catch a contact, hit your ride, go come on. I can do crime about your face and say I ain't the hardest nigga you've never heard. So right now, sobrang lakas ng ulan. Mag-grab na lang kami papuntang Bugis Tower. Pero pwede naman siya nakarad. Pero ayaw kasi nila maglakad kasi yung mga sapatos daw nila. So, ayun sila po. Naghahanap na lang kami ng kakainan. But look, it's so big! Nagutom na
okay nandito.
Diba usually sa basement?
Oo, so baba tayo. Tara.
Okay guys, so nasa Sephora ako and I got yung Urban Decay na long lasting and then this one, yung Champagne Pop. Oh my god, sobrang nagpa-fangirl ako. Pero it's my first Sephora kasi, so baka kumuha ako kasi tinitingnan ko ano yung highlighter na bagay sa skin tone ko and nakikita ko na Champagne Pop yung bagay sa skin tone ko.